This is your Minesweeper project. That you made in only like, what, 3 hours? 2 hours? 2 hours, I think. Or did you start yesterday?
No.
Just today, so it was quite quick. But you haven't added any personal features. You haven't customized it yet. It's just Daniel Schiffman's project, sort of like a coding challenge. The rules are what? Can you show me?
Yeah. Let's see. If I click on a cell, you see a text appears.
A number appears. And this number tells us that somewhere to the right, to the left, or diagonally, there may be...
Or up and down.
Yeah, there may be one bomb.
No, because I'm from
one mine.
Because I'm from the nature, I call it a bee.
You call it a bee, just like Danielle.
I'm a bunch of...
Oh, look. Here we can see, you hit another button, and then there was this mine or bee.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, this is the way it goes, and you should try not to hit such a mine or a bee for as long as possible. And show me the code. Where's the code?
Okay. It's inside of, I'm on top of my Mac, by the way, now.
So you made it in Atom. It's a JavaScript code.
Here is my index.html. It actually does not come with a library this time. This time it just references the CDN to my libraries.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And I have my sketch here. I got a grid.
Where's the grid? Yeah.
I don't know what the fuck to do with that. Then lastly, I have the cell file where I define a cell.
And where does it say that it should show the whole grid if you hit a bomb?
Mm-hmm.
And you were also going to customize it. You told me that you want to make like a high score.
Then I need a whole server-side.
What do you need?
A server-side.
I can't hear you because you're eating. Can you speak
server
up?
Server side program.
And what, like, for example, like what?
A server side program that can write a JSON file to. To reference my iScore.
So that you can only do on a desktop?
Yeah.
So you can basically continue with this project on the Mac?
Yeah, I have a great server.
A what program?
A server program.
A server program.
Yeah.
And when are you gonna do that? You don't know yet.